Alright everybody, welcome back to another video. Today, we'll look into the Aether Realm Dungeon. Alright, let's get started. The Aether Realm Dungeon was included in the new Novice Academy quest and provides the best training ground for beginners. Entering the Aether Realm, let them learn about the attributes, race, and size counters. For the Swordsman, Thief, and Merchant class 3, you can switch your own weapon attributes via the Element Scroll, which can be purchased from the Item Merchant. For the Archer class 3, the attribute damage can be switched by equipping arrows with different elements, and elemental arrows can be purchased from the Item Merchants. For the Magician class 3, the class itself comes with multi-attribute skills. You only need to use the skills to restrain the attributes of the monster. Completing the challenges will grant them with Aether cards to help them in their early adventures. High-level players can also complete the guide quests to unlock the Aether Realm and challenge the dungeons and acquire free rewards. The center of the Aether Realm had 3 floors, which includes the Endless Demon Cave, Abyssal Ruins, and Inferno. Each floor has a total of 10 levels that you need to complete, and there are base level limits that you need to achieve before you can enter. Completing each level will give you different first clear rewards. Upon completing one dungeon, or 10 levels, you will receive dungeon rewards that includes Nyan Berries, Lottery Tickets, Blue Card Fragments, Aether Card Optional Box, Aether Cards, and the Minoru's Card. Alright, that's it for the video. Please leave a like and subscribe to our channel if you haven't yet. And I'll see you guys on our next video. Thank you for watching.